going to answer that call. And we had a caller who expressed his concern about why night vision would need money. And the first thing that I would note is I would give the caller the benefit of the doubt, because the caller mentioned that he had just turned his radio on and never heard the broadcast before. So in that light, he would not know of the work of the ministry, and he would not know of the costs that are involved in the ministry. So just as a summary, let me say that, as I mentioned earlier, Night Vision is listener-supported. Night Vision also is required to pay for its airtime. Night Vision has an arrangement with WMUZ to pay for the airtime that it uses. And to the best of my knowledge, it costs at least $500 per night to bring this ministry to others. As far as the worth and the value of Night Vision goes, this is not a ministry which is designed to fleece, so to speak, the flock. This is a ministry where people can call in with their concerns and their prayer requests, and they can have a mature intercessor pray for them. It is an extraordinarily valuable ministry because the people of God need to have their prayers presented to God. The caller, having no experience with night vision, would not know how many lives have been changed because of the work of Pastor Vogel. And as was also noted by a call that came in immediately after that call, Pastor Bogle has been doing this for 50 years, more than 50 years. So for those who are familiar with night vision, I really don't need to preach to the choir about its value or the importance of the ministry. But I did feel it was important to let the caller who had never heard the ministry know a little bit about what night vision does, why there is a need for financing, and the blessing that night vision has been to so many others. Furthermore, as is the case with everyone, the Holy Spirit is the one who leads, guides, and directs us, and it has always been Pastor Bogle's position that your contribution should be made to that ministry that you find to be worthy of your support. So to the extent that someone would not feel that way, well, that is between them and God. But for those of us who love the ministry, for those of us who have developed a great fondness for Pastor Bogle and his work, we support the ministry and fund it so that it may continue. So if you're like-minded, and if you would like to play a part in guaranteeing Night Vision's future by making a donation to help pay for Night Vision's airtime expenses, you can make a check or money order payable to Night Vision. That's capital N-I-G-H-T, capital V as in victory, I-S-I-O-N. And that is one word. Your check or money order made payable to Night Vision can then be mailed to Night Vision. Same name, capital N-I-G-H-T, capital V as in victory, ISION PO Box 39241, Detroit, Michigan, zip code 48239. Once again, the mailing address is Night Vision, capital NIGHT, capital V.